Hi everyone, my name is Capri Downs. I'm originally from Los Angeles, California, and I'm in AmeriCorps Vista working with the City of Salinas as a healthy lifestyle coordinator. So I became an AmeriCorps Vista because I wanted to make an impact in my community. I've always had a passion for reducing food insecurity for low-income communities, and I felt like working with the city and working with AmeriCorps Vista would help me expand my skills in that and hopefully find a career in doing something that I love. I mostly worked in implementing the Al-Asal Vibrancy Plan, which included reducing food insecurity for the Al-Asal. I also worked in expanding awareness to some of our community gardens. My favorite project would have to be working with the community gardens, just because I love working in the outdoors, and I thought that community gardens will help beautify the city along with providing some access to fresh foods and herbs. I would definitely recommend that you really leverage some of the community organizations that are already present here in the city. They've already done research and groundwork already. So some of my favorite things of working with the City of Salinas were taking advantage of all the different events that they have in the city. So working as AmeriCorps Vista, you don't get paid a lot. However, you get a lot of tickets to free stuff. So definitely go to the air show and enjoy.